your life. Describe an important time or year of life.
My name is Naveen, and today I talk about my important time in my life. So it's 2020 year where lockdown happened. I spend more time with my family, and we all family members get together and share our talks. Like at that time, government also made internet, so we don't use mobile phone. And at that time, we realize what important family with us. Like they tell their stories of our past. We watch together, TV together, and go to every mall together and spend our all time with family, and understand what they feel. In other lesson, we all every time busy in mobile phone, but forget that our family is also important for us. And if we give some of our time with our family, it is a very good happiness to our family. They only want to talk with you. If you start talking, they share with you all their sorrows. But if you are every time busy in your phone, busy in social media, so they deeply hurt. They cannot share with you, but you understand what they feel at that time. And at that time, I talk with my mom, and my mom shared me their past story that I born. She tells me that at that time, my two elder brothers died due to infection. But when I am in the stomach, when they go to the doctor reduced that it is very difficult to save this. If you want to save this, then it's very risky. It may, due to this, you also die. But my mom refused that. He said, I want to take this risk, I want to save this. Then she goes near Delhi, many areas, but the doctor refused. Then at the end, my parents go to Jaipur, and the Jaipur doctor said to the operation and said that if the child moves in the stomach, then we can save it. But if it is not under 1 week, so it's sorry for us. Then my elder sisters also prays for me every week, and at the end of week I move and successfully born, take birth. So I am feel very proud of my elder sisters, my parents who gives me birth and gives me opportunity to see this beautiful world, to go with people. It's a very big consolation. My mom always said to me that if you do any wrong thing, maybe it will not affect you in your present time, but definitely get hurt you in your future. So be good with everyone, because you don't know in what time you need everyone's help. So and be away from friend circles, because you don't know what the world is so bad. Then thank you.